In this video, I will explain how editors with appropriate permissions can send reminders to reviewers in Editorial Manager. This will include instructions on sending one-time reminders using the Reviewer Invited No Response Report or the Reviewer Reminder Report, as well as scheduling reminders using the Automated Reviewer Reminder Report. Before sending reminders to reviewers, please contact your journal manager to confirm if automated reviewer reminders have been set up. Doing so can help avoid over-reminding. Your journal manager should also be contacted if you require account privileges to access these reports or if you need assistance planning reminder schedules. Please note that in some journals, permission to create automated reminder reports is restricted to central roles such as journal managers, editorial officers, or managing editors. To send reminders, you must be logged into Editorial Manager with an editor role that has permission to send reminders to reviewers. Depending on the journal configuration, your permission may also be limited to only send reminders for your own assignments. If your role allows, you will see a Send Reminder Letters link in the Administrative Functions section of your main menu. You must also have assignments with invited reviewers who haven't responded to an invitation or reviewers who are overdue in submitting their reviewer report. Click the Send Reminder Letters link to begin. The Reviewer Invited No Response Report provides a list of submissions for which reviewers have been invited but have neither agreed nor declined the review invitation. The report can be run for a specific reviewer roles or all reviewers, as well as specific handling editor or all editors. In addition, the report can be run for invitations sent more than a certain number of days ago or within a certain number of days. Click Submit. Results are returned in a table format from which reminders can be sent. You can see in this table the date of the last reminder as well as how many reminders have been sent so far, which will also help to avoid over-reminding. Tick the boxes in the associated Send Reminder column to send reminders to the listed reviewers, or click Check All to select all manuscripts listed. Then click the Send Reminders button. On the next screen, you will be prompted to select the appropriate Reviewer Reminder Letter Template. After doing so, click Customize Letter to view and edit individual reminder letters, and then click Send All Letters to immediately send reminders, or click Send Reminders to send the template reminder letter. On the following screen, you will have the option of scheduling a date and time in the future to send your reminder letters, or you may click Send Reminder Letters Now to send the letters immediately. The Reviewer Reminder Report lists reviewers who have agreed to review but haven't yet submitted their recommendation and comments. Results can be limited to a specific reviewer role or all reviewers, a specific handling editor or all editors. Reviews that are due within a certain number of days or a certain number of days past due or due within a specific date parameter. results are written in a table from which reminders can be sent as previously indicated. The automated reviewer reminder report allows editors to set up a report that runs nightly and automatically sends reminders to reviewers based on pre-configured criteria. Always consult your journal manager or other support contact prior to setting up automated reminders, as doing so without sufficient planning and discussion can result in over-reminding. This report can be used to send out reminders of outstanding invitations, reminders of upcoming due dates, reminders of past due review dates, or reminders to complete partially saved reviews. Editors may save multiple reports that will run automatically every night. Note: to send multiple reminders, separate reports must be created. When choosing reminder before due date or reminder past due date reminder types, you will also be prompted to select how to handle reviewers who have saved a review in the partially saved review section. You may also choose to create automated reminders to be sent to reviewers with a specific reviewer role or all reviewers, as well as a specific editor or all editors. Next, enter a name for the reminder, then select the reminder letter to be sent from the drop-down. You may also optionally filter by article type and or section or category. Click Save Automated Reminder. This report will be run in the next nightly batch and reminders will be sent to users who meet the criteria at that time. You may view the list of saved automated reminders at the bottom of the page. For reminders you have created, you will have the options to edit or remove. If the report was created by someone else, you will see the reminder type and number of days, but the edit and remove links will not appear. This is how to send reviewer reminder letters using Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.